What is up, everybody? It's Dante Walton here. Today we're going to check out the official story trailer for Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League. This is from DC Fandom. But before we get into the reaction, make sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe for more content coming soon. Yeah, I remember they showed off this game at the last DC Fandom. I thought it was like, we didn't really see gameplay at all or anything, but just like the premise of it, like a Suicide Squad type game in the universe of the Arkham series. From Rocksteady here, like the Suicide Squad having it. Well, we saw them, like Superman showed up, and it's called Kill the Justice League, so I'm assuming the other members of the Justice League are gonna show up too. Like, seems like they're gonna be controlled by Brainiac or something. Pretty interesting premise there. And the four characters we saw, the Suicide Squad, I don't know if there'll be more or not, that you can play as Harley Quinn, Deadshot, Captain Boomerang, and King Shark. Pretty good, roster there. So yeah, I'm excited to see. I don't know, probably since this is like a story trailer, maybe it's just gonna be more cinematics or anything, things like that, but hopefully they have a little bit of gameplay, or at least we can get a sense of what the game will be like from this trailer. But yeah, I'm excited to see. Would be cool if we got more Suicide Squad characters too, but yeah, I'm fine with those for now.
All of you are the worst of the worst of the worst.
Oh, is that Amanda Waller?
Still, you're good at what you do.
They're in Arkham Asylum.
Even if what you do is far from good.
Was that?
To Task Force X.
I was gonna say, it sounded like Deborah Wilson. That's definitely Deborah Wilson, because it looks like her. Nice. I love Deborah Wilson.
A muscle head. A nut job. Something that offends my eyes. And a homeless person. You're perfect.
Oh, what's the name of that character?
Ah,
Gizmo?
That thing, right?
Something like that.
Just one way ticket written all over it.
What the hell have you sent us into? It's a bloody
Whoa, look at those aliens.
Eyes up, people.
Congratulations, Task Force X. You're the first asset to make it into Metropolis alive.
I was just about to do that.
It's going
to
be a Justice League member.
Task Force X, your new mission is to kill the Justice League.
Oh, Flash. Oh, it's John Stewart, Green Lantern. Cool. Oh, Wonder Woman. Batman. Oh, not Batman. Did this take place after Arkham, or I'm not sure? In the sixth place.
Raise your hand if taking on the Justice League is the worst idea you've ever heard.
I kinda zoned out.
I mean, I can't be the only one that thinks
you'd crawl out of yourself
that Superman kinda looks like John Cena, right?
Which superheroes did you say you were? Again?
Remember, your hands are ticking.
Oh. Okay.
He's not gonna make it.
Yeah, how are we gonna kill Superman?
Waller, the Penguin is in flight. Repeat, the Penguin is in flight.
There's Penguin.
Alright, so he's gonna have some of the Arkham villains.
He's getting up!
Hitting him again.
He's ran out the door! Somebody stop him!
Did that get him?
No! It very much did not get him. Waller! Waller! Blow up his head!
2022. Alright, so that, yeah, this is more like cutscenes and things like that, but seems like a fun game, just from what we've seen. We haven't seen gameplay or anything. I'm really curious to see how it's gonna be. Is it like, can you swap between them freely or whatever? I'm really excited for seeing that, but yeah, Deborah Wilson, I don't know if it was announced that she was in the game before, but just from the voice, it was like, wait, is that her? And then when they showed the face, I knew it was definitely her. So, at least from what we've seen here, it seems like it's these four Suicide Squad members, which I'm fine with. And they're making them an Arkham Asylum, Citadel Riv, which makes sense for the game. This is like a continuation, I think, of like the Arkham series. Correct me if I'm wrong about that. But yeah, I'm curious to see exactly how we're gonna have to fight the Justice League, and like I said, it seems that they're controlled by Brainiac, and you also fight like the different aliens. I'm not sure what the names of the species are, but like different aliens and all that too. Seems like, yeah, Metropolis, right, is like the open world here, but it also shows parts two, like I think like in Arkham, because like Penguin was there, unless he's here in Metropolis, I'm not sure. But we at least know part of the story takes place in Arkham Asylum as well, so it would be cool if it's like both Arkham and Metropolis, maybe other places too. That'd be really, really cool. But like I said, this looks like a fun game. It comes out next year. The one thing I just really need to see is like gameplay. But I'm probably gonna play it either way, you know. I haven't really finished the Arkham series. I gotta get on that, but I don't know. This kind of motivates me to try to play the Arkham series maybe before this game comes out. But let me know, what do you think about the story trailer for Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League? Let me know in the comments down below. Oh, and one more thing. Like, it would be, if there were to add like more Suicide Squad members, it'd be cool if like some of the ones that we saw in the movie were added. Like in the Suicide Squad movie. Like, we already have Deadshot, but Bloodsport would have been really cool. Polka Dot Man, that could be interesting gameplay, I think. So would Ratcatcher. I wonder how she could play, but I don't know. Arm Fall Off Boy, I don't know who else, but just anybody would be really cool. Okay, now that's it. Let me know what you guys think down below.